Welcome to AOMEI. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Sometimes we have to delete duplicate photos or some old photos to free up space. However, now you find that you have deleted some important photos. What's worse, you have deleted them from the recently deleted album. What to do now? In this video, you will know how to recover deleted photos after deleting from recently deleted album on iPhone or iPad. Please keep watching. When you delete photos from recently deleted album, your photos will permanently disappear from your device, but they don't really disappear, but wait for new data to overwrite them. Before they are overwritten by new data, you can try to recover them with data recovery software. Besides, if you have backed up your iPhone before, chances are you can find the deleted photos from iCloud or iTunes backup. Or if you have enabled iCloud photos before, you may go to iCloud.com and check if there are any photos you need. Here are three ways to recover photos after deleting from recently deleted. Way 1. Recover deleted photos from iCloud.com. Go to iCloud.com to see if the photos you need are on the server. Sign in with your Apple ID and passcode. Choose photos to have a check. Meanwhile, you can check the recently deleted album. Way 2. Recover deleted photos from iCloud backup. If you have made the iCloud backup before, you can first erase your iPhone and then restore iCloud backup. Now go to Settings, tab General, tab Transfer or Reset iPhone. Choose Erase All Content and Settings. Set up your iPhone until you access the app and data screen. Choose Restore from iCloud backup. Select the right backup that contains the photos you need and wait for the restore. Way 3. Recover deleted photos from iTunes backup. Before the restoration, please update iTunes to the latest version. The old version of iTunes can cause iTunes could not restore iPhone ever. Run iTunes and connect iPhone to computer. Click the Device tab. Click Summary and choose Restore Backup option to make it. If you have not backed up your iPhone, there is almost no chance to recover photos deleted from recently deleted album. Even if you have backed up your iPhone beforehand, you don't know if the backup has the photos you need before restoring it. If you want an easy way to backup and restore iPhone photos, you can try AOMEI MBackupper. AOMEI MBackupper is a professional iOS data management tool for Windows PC users. You can let it help you backup important photos to computer, external hard drive, or USB flash drive. You can download the free trial of AOMEI MBackupper in the description below to enjoy this feature. Now launch AOMEI MBackupper, connect your iPhone to computer. Click Photos Backup option. Choose Photos. Select the photos you want to backup and click OK. Choose the path to save them. Finally, click Start Backup. When the backup is completed, you can go to Backup Management page to manage your backups. Here you can run an incremental backup to only backup newly added photos or check the photos that have been backed up. When a photo is accidentally deleted, you can find it on computer and restore it to iPhone quickly. Hope this video can do you a favor. Want to know more about AOMEI? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.